Yeah, Doug and I want to see it this time. The last time we were here, we skied in.
Yeah.
And the cloud blew in, and we couldn't see anything. All we were doing was just traversing the
cloud. Yeah, that's
to try
no
and get
fun.
Out of it.
Oh, wait a minute. We're going to get a couple
so,
of pictures here.
Go off means my battery must have just died.
Maybe, not necessarily.
I have another battery.
Yeah, it's on.
It's on?
Yeah, it's on. Or are you going to go between them?
Oh, okay.
Well, it might take more than a second, but it's coming.
No, it's not long.
No, it's just close there.
Oh, is it ever hot with the sun?
Oh, that sun is hot, eh?
Yeah, and I saw the rock there. It says I'm not taking any chances to sit down. Yeah.
We don't have much time. There's another big cloud coming in.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Got to keep left.
Okay.
Yeah, down into that cove.
The rock right there in the drop. So
okay. I'll go low. Watch out.
Yeah, go ahead there, Shu. Shu will show you the line. Beautiful.
Are you taking Doug?
Yeah.
That looked tempting on the right there, but I said, you know what? She said there's a rock.
Yeah, well, you
so
can only go so
I
far.
Didn't know,
but
really know it was there.
Yeah.
We traversed over there. A couple days ago, Doug, and I was pretty good in that gully over
well,
there.
Well, that's what I'm thinking of.
That's
yeah,
what we're thinking.
A little tangled up in there.
Yeah, a little chunky, eh?
Yeah. surprised how much snow is in the big door. Deep.
Yeah. That's a challenge. Yeah.
Big body bag.
Nice pitch, but not for the uninitiated.
Pretty ugly. I think that filmed well.